finally showed you, Father.
There he is!
One more forbidden exchange, Hypnos. Sometimes when I'm out there and about to die, I catch myself thinking, well, at least Hypnos will share one of his deep insights about why it is I utterly failed. So here, for all your generous advice. You what, Hypnos?
I think you could be my best friend. Have you?
I'll have to give that a shot.
You'll get him next time, right?
I'm pleased to know my new, more flexible arrangement remains to your satisfaction still, my lord. I must admit I feared that my departure would result once more in a protracted stay within the pits of Tartarus.
Don't give me such ideas, Orpheus. Instead, you go about your business there and play your blasted songs when circumstances call for it.
I shall be happy to oblige, my lord. Eurydice and I are grateful for your magnanimity.
Good thing that settled then.
How is he anyway, if you've encountered him of late during your journeys, lad?
He's doing relatively well, I think. There's a lot you've told me that he didn't know about what led up to his present circumstances and your own.
You told him then, without requesting my consent to tell him for...
Achilles, I'm sorry. I just told him about your ashes being intermingled, that whole thing, and about the pact. You told me once to send him your love and regards. This brought him no joy, only questions. You told me not to speak to Father, not to him.
You're right. I should have specified. Or shouldn't have. Because what you said probably is for the best. I didn't mean to lose my temper with you, lad. It's just... Look, thank you for looking out for him. For both of us. Just please be careful.
I swear I will. I hope you're ready for some more of the real thing there, Than, because I got you some, and I won't be taking what is this, Zag, for an answer.
What is this? Come on already, Zagreus. Are you just messing with me now? How did you even manage to get more of this, much less decide to hand it off to me?
In order? No, I'm not. By ransacking my father's realm repeatedly. And it's because I like you, Thanatos. In case you still have some misgivings about that.
You like me, Zagreus? I never thought I... don't know why that sounds so strange coming from you, given everything that's happened.
Yeah. Look, if you don't feel the same way about me at this point, I would rather know. Cease all these coy gift exchange.
I never said anything like that. You know what? There's a bunch of mortals, eh?
Than, wait. Chef. Seems fair enough. Extra keys. Here are the gems. It's a deal. Might be with chaos. Mirror of Night. Skelemius.
Less prattle, more bat.
I'll gain more darkness with this.
change form. Done.
This ought to be interesting. Well, Dionysus.
Hey, you're in good with Thanatos, isn't that right? The real brute.
On the world, why, he needs a healthy sense of humor, no, young man? There's an awful lot of spoil sports out here, can't even...
Who's next? Dan's keepsake grows stronger. Of chaos has expired. Die. what I wanted.
The heat has risen quite considerably there. Is that not so?
Perks you right up. Oh, good. There we go. I think I see a fish.
Thanks to you, young man.
You can withstand the rest.
Have mercy, Demeter.
Survived a little winter's chill, didn't you?
Come on, you knuckleheads. What do you know, a hellfish?
Aren't you a sight?
Sisyphus, sir, have you any idea how Shady works? I'm able to just whisk both you and Baldy out of here and to my aid?
Well, Prince, I told you that we'd be with you in spirit, didn't I? It's not just Shady's power, I suppose, nor is it Baldy's or my hidden strength. It's testament to our companionship is all. You gods are capable. Most excellent.
Cheers, mate. This is for you, Baldy. Well, cheers.
Bye now.
Set my style. Let's go, Stygius. Some of Charon's wares.
Thank you.
Let's hunt some dead.
Ready, sisters. My sisters and I, we've had a chance to talk and we have come to an agreement, Zagreus. As you can see.
Megara, Tiss, you ready?
Murderer.
Three against one. Doesn't seem all that sporting now, does it?
We're each well past the need for any sport. We'll kill. Prepare, sisters.
Go.
Megara seems to be having difficulties.
My keepsakes. Here you go, Shady. Worth it. Up we go. Got it. Something. Where to? Get me out of here.
Hey! I ever tell you you're a real sweetheart, hon? Because if not, I'm telling you right now. Where would my culinary practice be if not for you?
I think your culinary practice would be every bit as extraordinary, though I'm pleased to have done...
Well, we both know you've done a lot more for me than that. I wasn't expecting to make any new friends here anytime soon, so all the more reason it's been a real treat to get to know you. If I may say, you're a hell of a guy, your royal map. Gotta tell you, hon, Orpheus sure is different since last he and I met. You know, back when he was still living and breathing and all.
I think the experience of trying to rescue you, failing, dying, becoming court musician, refusing to sing, then being locked in solitary confinement, then finding out about you, probably did a number on him. Why, is everything all right? You seem to be getting...
Oh, we're getting along great. Better than ever. He used to be a bit more of a hotshot, but now it's like he's a little more... what's the word? Sensitive? Now I can always tell exactly what's on his mind. You got it.
Ooh, that's good. See you again.
Take care.
Can catch my breath. See you next time. In the name of Hades. He's offering an exchange. Burn flingers. Station. Sure, why not?
Don't make me laugh. Blood and darkness.
There we are. Delicious. juicy. Lenny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
We'll see. Let's think about this. And check. Olympus. Fan.
I found you, Zagreus. You have the butterfly I gave to you. Stay back, then, and it'll make you stronger once I'm finished here. All of you?
Yeah. Excluding me, I hope. Two for one. peace and quiet.
You found me, Artemis.
Your name, it means great hunter, Zagreus. I guess your mother Nyx must have expected.
I can switch to a different boon. Time to hunt. Should be something useful here. Feeling tough.
Come forth, blackguard, and be vanquished by my righteous spear! I swear I'll get you yet! Such a spectacle, is it not? Oh, where did that come from? Gods of Olympus, I shall stop this monster!
Can I get some applause or something here?
Already made it that far, have you, boy? Wash away my boons. I can do this again. Clear.
for that. Goes.
Hey!
What is this stuff? The tiny vermin. Fishing point there. Now, I caught a scuffer. Where to? Fast this time. Something for Cerberus. Oh, what's in this stuff? I'll take this one. Thank you. delicious. I accept this message. In the name of Hades. Let's see what's in here. This way.
gods grant me strength. Zesty. Heading back. Just kidding.
The prince compels the multi.
I can go. Oh, hi, Father.
Be still. These waters, teeming with Poseidon's river denizens. That one there before me, it's been taunting me, I think, for quite some time.
You offering to take me fishing, Father? Sounds more pleasant than having you slaughter me again, or the other way.
You mistook my meaning. First, you shall have my spear. Then that thing shall, if it has not yet come to its senses. Though if you vanquish me, I'm certain your uncle shall not mind if you extract it yourself.
See you at home. In the name of someone very sore right now. My weapons can grow even stronger now.
Filled with such confidence, the prince neglected to avoid, stepping on a toxic strain of fungus. So rare, you'd not have heard of it.
No, wait!